Assassin's Creed is a newly released picture in the cinemas and is based off the hit game series going by the same name, Assassin's Creed. The film stars Michael Fassbender, Marion Cotillard and Jeremy Irons and is directed by Justin Kurzel. The film follows a man called Callum Lynch who is known to be dead to the outside world, but who has actually been picked up by the secret organisation Abstergo. They desire to use the heritage of Callum to find a mysterious artifact called the Apple of Eden. They do this by plugging him into a machine called the Animus, in which he follows his life of his late ancestor, Aguilar de Nera, Jor, in the Spanish Inquisition. As time goes on, Callum discovers that he is an assassin, and he learns new abilities and slowly begins to learn more dirty secrets on the sinister Abstergo. I personally love this movie as it took aspirations from the gaming series while having a unique movie taste of its own. The actors were spot on, along with the action, CGI and acting itself having a strong cast of magnificent actors. It is also good to slowly see the development of Callum, to see how he turned from being a good-for-nothing criminal into the man that would bring peace to the Assassin's Creed back in the modern day, and I really felt deeply invested into his story. Overall, I think this film is amazingly put together and definitely proved to me that video game films can work if you devote the time to making them good with a strong cast and great action. If you haven't seen this film yet, I highly recommend you watch it and also recommend it to your friends as well if they were to watch this video. Anyway guys, that was my personal review for Assassin's Creed. I know it isn't as long as reviews we've done in the past, but we are trying to keep them shorter from now on. So I hope you can agree with me on the points, and also why not give a comment to give me your personal thoughts on this mixed review picture, as I love reading and responding to your comments. And as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in our next video. Thank you and goodbye.